Now, Potteries folk are salt of earth. They put up with a lot. They might be short of work and cash, but one thing they have got. The seven town halls, I kid you not, it sounds a bit unfair. Well, there's one for all six towns and one for spare. Well, there's one where the Lord Mayor holds his balls and dances. There's one where court defendants take their chances. Burslem Town's got two and that's no joke. Yes, there's more town halls than common sense in Stoke. When strangers come to town, they all get lost. They follow signs for Civic Centre Fost. With or without sat-nav, they're out of luck. Cos they really need to be up and lead up. Well, there's one where the Lord Mayor holds his balls and dances. There's one where court defendants take their chances. There's one that's right across from Radio Stoke. Yes, there's more town halls than common sense in Stoke. Now some think Potteries landscape's pretty bleak, but they've one town hall for each day of the week. To knock them down, some think, would be a pity. But you don't need seven town halls in just one city. Well, there's one where the Lord Mayor holds his balls and dances. There's one where court defendants take their chances. Burslem Town's got two and that's no joke. Yes, there's more town halls than common sense in Stoke. Now Paris landscape's famed for Eiffel Tower, and London's Big Ben clock chimes every hour. Thousands flock to Siena's racing tournament, but seven town halls, it's neither use nor ornament. Cos there's one where the Lord Mayor holds his balls and dances. There's one where court defendants take their chances. There's one that's right across from Radio Stoke. Yes, there's more town halls than common sense in Stoke. Now it seems so greedy having all these halls. Somebody needs grab the issue by the balls. I'll tell you what, if I could have my way, I'll stick the bloody seven on eBay. I'll say, because there's one where the Lord Mayor holds his balls and dances. There's one where court defendants take their chances. Burslem Town's got two and that's no joke. Yes, there's more town halls than common sense in Stoke.